Sandy?
Tell me about it, Stud.
What is the male gaze? Have you ever been watching a movie and you notice the camera focuses on the female finger longer than required? Or have you ever noticed advertisements that women are scantily dressed for no seeming reason? These ideas are connected with the theory of the male gaze, a theory introduced by Laura Mulvey, which refers to the way that media and the arts center around the masculine audience. Mulvey argued that traditional Hollywood films respond to an entrenched drive known as scopophilia, which is the sexual pleasure involved in looking. Many movies are filmed in ways that satisfy the masculine scopophilia. Males are commonly portrayed as the dominant or heroic characters in various mediums, whilst women play more background roles for audience enjoyment and captivation. The concept of the male gaze visually positions women as objects of heterosexual male desire, as demonstrated by these various clips.
I like to go faster.
It looks like your distributor cap's a little loose.
Yeah? How'd you know that?
Theory suggests that the male gaze denies women human identity and relegates them to the status of objects to be admired for physical appearance. The theory implies that usually when a woman is watching a film or viewing an advertisement, they are doing so from a secondary perspective, that being the male perspective. Let's look at game shows. How many female game show hosts can you think of? Females usually show off prizes and products that can be won. They are not intellectual parts of the show, but rather there to satisfy the male audience. But just as fast, I felt brand new. Oh, yeah. I look at you. The male gaze is prevalent across almost all media outlets. It is a tool constantly used by the industry to sell products, films, or catch the attention of a masculine audience. Movies, television, advertisements are continuously portraying women in a sexualized manner, using the concept of the male gaze to their advantage, as they know that it will automatically attract a male audience. With evolving technology, media is no longer as restricted as it once was. And there is this entirely fresh concept of social media, which gives everyone the access to media sources instantly. Social media sites such as Facebook, Instagram, and Snapchat constantly provide the concept of the male gaze, as they allow people to view pictures and videos of females. Whilst it is the females themselves who post these pictures, they do so because they are aware we live in a society where sexualized images will capture the attention of male viewers. Hence the idea of the male gaze. Summary, the theory of the male gaze can be explained as a specific lens from which we view visual pop culture. More specifically, it's the idea that films and advertisements were created to please a heterosexual male audience. The various clips, advertisements, and photos throughout this video were just some examples of how this theory is put into practice.